applause.
Didn't even get some bras.
Hello guys, boys and girls, and welcome to Amika episode 9 or 10, I don't know. I might have some footage that I put before this episode. But how are you guys doing? I'm doing fine. I'd like to talk a little bit about what's going to be going on, and I didn't really post this weekend, I know, I'm sorry. But I wanted to say that why I didn't post and the reason behind that was just because I wanted to take a break. I've been focused on a lot of YouTube lately, and I thought, hey, you know what, I want to take a break. So I took my break this weekend, and I just played around with some of my friends, and we played some different games, played some League of Legends, which was a lot of fun. I always like playing League of Legends. League is fun, in my opinion. It just depends on who. It depends on if you like it or not. It's a good game. But played some League, and then I logged on the Amika server and decided that I was going to record. So I'm getting this road done while we chat. Oh gosh, I'm going to need to fix this, but all in due time. I decided I was like, I should probably get this road done while we chat, because I need a road to spawn so that people can come check out my my spawn house, which, oh yeah, I didn't show you guys. I did my spawn house. You can see here. Let's inspect it here. We'll get a view of what you can see here. It's much of a modern build. I decided to go for a modern build because of just everyone's going for medieval and stuff. It also has an upstairs, so this is where I store all my goodies. But it also has an upstairs too. But otherwise, lots of shops popping up, so you can see all the shops over there. We'll go and explore them in a second. But I wanted to say, so there'll be Amika episode 2 or 3 Amika episodes this week, depending on how I feel. And then there'll be an Easter vlog. An Easter vlog, because it's Easter, and because you guys deserve an Easter vlog. So I'll do a nice, small, little Easter vlog for you guys. Let me go get... Oh, no, never mind. I don't need to actually go get anything. Tell me how this path looks. I think it'll look great. I think it'll look like a fine path. It's just supposed to be a nice little transition path on its way to my house. I'm doing building on camera, I guess, today. I don't know if you guys like it or not. Drop some feedback on it, because I've never done building on camera ever. Because I'm nervous when I build on camera, so this will be the first time I've built on camera. But I think it looks nice. I mean, you got this. I don't like the way it looks. Ooh, I know. Let's get to a crafting table and make some slabs. So, boom, 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 boom. Let's get to a crafting table and make some slabs here. I have an idea. Hey guys, you know, I thought I could build on camera, but I've been so derpy that I want to just grab my camera account, and I'm going to do this on camera with a nice little montage song. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the montage, guys.
Play some Minecraft, better get it while you can, cause Gem may just up the price on you. You'll never know what he'll do, then again I really care, so how much Minecraft costs for you. MC has the biggest biomes, MC has the deepest oceans, MC has the dolls, go and try. Walk right in and don't look back,
cause I am playing some Minecraft. I am playing some Minecraft. I play this game for
look back.
'Cause I am playing some Minecraft. I am playing some Minecraft. I've played this game for a while now. Mining your telephone. I've been mining to live it. Been grabbing it up for a while. Mine with me if you can. The dream of this is a joke. I was born to
Okay, guys, as you saw in the little montage here, I lit up this. I was going for this the whole way, but, you know, I can't do it like that because of the fact that you can't place torches on downward half slabs or whatever they're called. I think they're called upward. I don't know what they're called. You just can't place anything on them, unfortunately, so I had no choice but to just torch spam everywhere, which I know that doesn't look nice, but I think in another episode we can talk about getting it to look nicer. I think we could, but here, let me quick unload some stuff. I got another ender pearl to make 3 ender pearls, so we can get moved towards fighting the dragon here, but okay, everything's cleaned out of my inventory. Let's quick run over here, and I don't think I have any of my Minecraft sound on, probably because I was recording my music video. So, okay. So let's show you guys. Let's light this up right here. So as you can see, it goes up by half slabs, which I thought was neat. Oh, don't want to correct that. Let me go back and see if we have any smooth stone slabs to fix that. We do. 1, 2. But you can see that it kind of gets indented into the ground. It looks kind of like the path is indented into the ground, which I like that touch. I really do like this touch, kind of the indented kind of touch. It keeps you people on the path. That's the whole goal, to keep them on the path so they don't wander off and get a creeper blown up like I did over there. You guys saw in the montage. But you can see over here, so that's nice path to my house. Otherwise, over there is Mike Neely's house. I don't know whose shop this is. Over here is Dexus's bookshop. Ooh, Dexus is doing a bookshop. He could do the little trick where you can indent and put chests in bookcases. It's a 1.8 trick. But I believe this is Jimmy's potion shop. The only person that's on right now is Shadow. He's recording also. Jimmy's potion. Ooh, Jimmy, I'll have to tell him that someone dropped off some good stuff to him, because it looks like someone dropped off some iron to him for his potions. Otherwise, this is a shop that looks like some melted away. This is Sophia's restaurant and shop. I used this shop to smelt up all my stuff. You can see, wow, she put this back. That's good. You can see all our food. I took some. Hopefully people are leaving payments in the payment section, because I know I did. Good. Wow, she has a lot of stuff in the payment section. A lot of people actually do. But it's nice. Over there is V3. V3's area. Over there is the mob. I don't know if I showed this yet on camera, but we have a little farm here. Oh, some people haven't been replanting. Disappointed. We gotta keep replanting if we want a good community. But as long as there's like, as long as people are kind of replanting, I guess I can replenish the area. I'll have to get some hose over here after I'm done recording, but we'll check over here. Over here looks better than it used to. That's good. So I built these farms so people could start getting stuff on the server and so they wouldn't starve, because we really need to get a food source on the server when we first started. Let's run over here too, so I can show you guys who built this house. It's actually a really good house. Viper Oxic built this house, and there's a bunny over here. Hello, Mr. Bunny. I won't bother you. But Viper built this house, so it's a nice little location here. I believe that would conclude. Other than that's really what's been happening here. There's the Nether. I don't know about the Nether. I haven't been in there. We can quickly check before the episode's over, because I think we're all out of time for today. Yeah, we really need to get working on that Nether hub. Which I'll talk in chat and we'll throw some ideas around. And we'll see what people want. We'll see what people want. Otherwise, I'm going back. And I think that's really it, guys. That's all the time I have for today. But otherwise, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys later. Rushing out. Oh, I hate these rebound things that the portals do. Anyway, as I said, rushing out, guys. Yeah.